Alright viewers, welcome to more of my playthrough of Spyro Enter the Dragonfly, the second time, and the Crop Circle Country continues, and that is where it shall proceed from here. I actually have to go back up there and reactivate that because there are gems that, there that can only be reached by this way. Okay, I ended up dashing past that off of the ledge. Oh, there's this challenge portal. Well, I'm not going to get to that at the moment. There's the cows.
Hey, Spyro! Glad you're here. The door's jammed. I've set some explosives, but don't have any magic. My mama always told me that I should never play with magic. Anyway, maybe you can help me with the light?
Oh, this just goes back this way. Okay, I guess I'll go to the challenge portal then. It's only been about 4 minutes in this video, and I obviously will be making it longer than this. So I'm gonna go back to the challenge portal and attempt it. Well, actually, I'll attempt this first. Get to Golden Glow again for Spartans.
Thank you.
Okay, where's the last one? Probably gonna have to try again. Oh, there it is. Oh, darn it. It was right there. That was great, Spyro. You completed the challenge and released a dragonfly. Yeah.
Hey, it's faster.
Okay, I still have quite a bit of time on this. I'm gonna grab these. I just forgot to grab them.
Thank you.
And that takes care of this challenge portal. The second one is gonna be even harder though.
That was awesome, Spyro! You saved all the cows! By the way, I found this dragonfly hiding in the barn. Here you go! Hey, it's Jingle!
Jingle bingle. Alright, looks like a hard difficulty.
Those mean little guys will shoot your eye out.
Alright, I gotta be a bit more, smart this time. Yeah, get out of here, gold UFO. Nice try, guys. You couldn't get me. You put up a good fight, though.
You did it again. Please take my pet dragonfly as my thanks. Make sure to feed her lots of crickets. She just loves them.
No sweat.
Hey, it's Tato.
There was a couple of times there, though, that was a close call.
You want to take a spin in the prototype UFO? Thanks again, Spyro. You can come back anytime you feel like taking the prototype UFO for a spin. I'm gonna hang out here and watch the skies for space cows. The truth is out there, Spyro.
Yeah, I suppose, Hunter. I suppose. And that's about it for this video here. Thank you for watching, and more of this second playthrough on the way. Even if you don't like watching it. Because after all, this is for a friend and his birthday. Otherwise, I wouldn't have done this game again. I feel like I play Brute too much in this game, so I think I should grab as many lives as I possibly can while doing this game. I don't know if that's what I did last time, but I really probably should keep grabbing lives. I could have sworn that that was not. Okay, I almost took a hit right there. There was a big guy. I think I missed a bunch of gems in this world here. I missed 4 gems somewhere. Well, I'll see if I can find them in the next part.